well. He always held it inside of him.